Let me show you guys the protein shake I make like almost every day. What do I do first? Banana. Ideally, I like to use a frozen one, but I don't have any right now, so we're gonna use a fresh one. Frozen spinach. Frozen straw. I just freeze my berries if they're about to go bad. Yes, I leave the green part on. Kill me. Frozen blueberries. You guys always wonder why I go through so much peanut butter in the smoothie. Not too far. Current fave protein powder. This one's chocolate flavor. I also have their plain one. Two scoops. Two. Oat milk. Now we blend. Every damn day.